This is a very exciting day for all of us here, for our nation, and for all humanity. Together, we honor our newest class of astronauts, 10 American men and women from NASA, and 2 United Arab Emirate candidates from the Mohammed bin Rashid Space Center, who will graduate their basic training and will earn their wings to join the active astronaut corps. It's been 2 years of rigorous training and testing, and it all culminates today.